evening, everybody. This side Khushi from LEXIS AND COMPANY. So in this video, we will discuss what is partnership registration. So the partnership registration is like mean registration of the partnership firm by its partners with the registrar of firm. जो भी company का registrar होता है, उसके like द्वारा ये registration किया जाता है. And the partners should register their firm with the registrar of firm of the state where the firm is located. जहाँ पे भी आपकी partnership firm जहाँ पे आपकी located है, उस state के जो registrar होते हैं, वहाँ जाके आपको register with the like all the requirement of the you can say the partners, you need to do that. Okay, since the partnership firm register is not compulsory, the partners can apply for registration of the partnership firm either at the formation of the firm or subsequently at the like any time during the operation, because this is not a compulsory process that you need to do. This is an you can say this is very non-compulsory. So if after the time being you want to register your company, you can go after that also. Okay, for the partnership registration, two or more people must come together as a partners, agrees on the firm name and enter into a partnership deed. Okay, now we will discuss the importance of regarding registration of partnership. What is a partnership? Basically, the registration of partnership forms the operation and non-compulsory under the Indian partnership. As I told you, that this is not the compulsory registration process. There is a like option you have, that if you want to register your company, you can go for that. If you don't want, your partner can go anytime during the operation of that company. Okay, so basically this was the end of this video. So in the next video, we will discuss with the new topics. Okay.